guy talking to the girl in the purple dress?
That's Barry Barayofsky, Abramov's right arm.
Oh, excuse me. Sorry about that, sir.
Password?
Sunnydale.
Go ahead.
Game.
I'm ready to win.
Maybe I'll check your sleeves for pocket queens.
You'll find nothing.
Give me a light.
There were two.
My office at noon tomorrow. Sorry to sound so demanding, but I'm convinced this is a solution that will best serve all parties involved. Bye.
Mrs. Mayburn. I work with Mr. Donovan. He's instructed me to accept the money on his behalf.
No, we blew our cover, it's over. Diana, stall. Just play it out, see what happens. Everyone else, stay alert.
I'm only giving the money to Donovan. If he's not here, we'll have to reschedule.
I'm afraid that's not possible.
FBI! Move, move!
Hold your fire, just hold your fire.
Weapons down! Weapons down! Hold your fire!
What is this, a setup?
We're not here for you. We just want Donovan. He's leaving this country a free man unless we figure this out. I'm willing to cut you a deal.